I feel like this is an old button test.
Now we can see how bad his fundamentals truly are.
Yeah, we're gonna see the Cloud versus the
Cannon. Go!
See, the names are right. Yeah. Wow, this is... okay.
Oh, catch it.
Okay. See, Cloud is away. Ganon actually wins this match.
Yeah.
I think that's interesting.
Cloud uses the switch to outskirts.
Oh, never mind.
And then Ganon uses it. Cross slash is a good one. Upskirts is punishable. Let's see some of these Ganon attacks.
Yeah, I want to see.
That's not safe for
neutral. Are you sure?
Yes. He's a mitts up twice. Okay,
yeah,
let's
well,
see that
I mean,
charge.
Anything
down
right
air.
No, I'm not gonna go for the gap.
Yeah.
Dash attack not
safe. Okay. Cross slash. Oh, I think what's in the fair?
Nice. Okay.
No, like, that's like kind of anything.
Very nice.
That is anything.
Is that the
that does. That was tipping.
It
was not leaking.
No, it was not. Now he's gonna camp the ledge. Oh no.
Oh, he read the roll, didn't they?
I like this fair and neutral.
Okay, down it.
Charge up smash.
Okay. Upskirts has very little impact, so it's still punishable, but very minimal.
This grab.
Air dodge to death.
Alright, the two stock from JT.
Oh, winner is!
Let's see if player one will adapt.
Let's see if Canada can pull it back.
Yes.
Survival!
Okay, and switching to the Cloud Ditto. Going lower on the tier list, I say.
Yeah, unfortunately. JT felt that he was beating him a little bit too bad, so he had to drop down a tier.
Final destination. Not a great stage for Cloud, but they're both Cloud.
Yeah.
There's gonna be a lot of full hop down exercises are gonna be done in this game.
I feel like they're doing a lot of nair.
A lot of nair as well.
Up air.
Damn it. Alright.
Bye, Lemon.
I'll see you all later. I have to go do something.
Oh god. Okay, we got Everall slash. Good option.
Down air.
The get up attack. As a smart person once said, they never expect the get up attack. Oh, he has limit. You never know what happens when Cloud has limit. You get the footstool combo into air dodge read, and then it kills. So do that. Okay. Player 1 is at kill percent right now. Oh, I like that. Player 1 goes for the read of the century, does not get it though. Ah, JT did have to burn limit there though. That is good. Up aerial will kill. Ooh. Okay, charge and limit.
Ooh, the read!
He can't make it back.
Oh, that's
oh,
it.
He's gone.
It's even.
It's even matchup.
They're both charge and limit. Insightful commentary. And play.
Okay, this one, the grab whips it. Wow.
Ooh, got some rolls. A lot of rolls.
The footsies?
Neck and neck right now.
Oh, JT pulls ahead.
Yeah, pull ahead.
It's okay.
Ooh.
Oh!
Off stage.
Oh my god! Did he just. He just won! 1-1!
One
better than Cloud confirmed!
Heard it here, folks!
Wow, that's wow. Awesome to Max School for being able to take a game out for one of the top players here.
Yes. Just shows. Cloud is not a great character.
Yeah, I don't know about that one.
See, he switches to a higher tier character.
Switching to Ike.
Higher tier.
Will we see the upset?
I think we're going to see a town and city of Battlefield.
Battlefield.
Pick.
Okay, good pick.
Ike likes this stage.
Cloud also likes this stage.
Yes, he does. Cloud is a fan of Dry Cloud, believe it or not.
Right, charging limit? Matchup inexperience might come into play for player one here.
Okay. change that range. Ooh, I like the mitts up.
JT's pulling the head.
That is true, sadly. Okay, the hardest of moves.
I thought he was gonna roll right into that. Playing with
no
fire
fear
there.
For player one. It's for the two frame.
JT's gonna have to try a little harder than trying charging up smashes. We want to stop.
Oh wow. Okay, Cloud is very close to dead here.
Especially against IG.
Oh my god. These F smashes though, they're very, very good right now.
Oh, oh slash.
Ooh, it's a bit choreographed.
Fuck a landing.
Okay, that doesn't kill yet.
Oh, that was still gonna kill.
Kill? Unlucky.
I think that's bad DI. JT's only got 70% on him, so he's
you
still
know
got
what
a
kills
bit
at 70%?
Maybe not Ike on Battlefield.
He does have to get Lemon here, though. That is very important for Cloud. Okay. Cloud's just doing an old jumparoo. It's a charged Lemon, though. It's usually a good thing to do.
He's putting a lot of pressure on him.
He is. Ooh, okay, very grab. Smart grab there. Up air? I like it.
Good spacing on him.
It was.
Gets tipped by that down throw.
Ooh, not the best falling down.
Had some trouble getting back to the main ground. Another down tilt.
Went for it. A bit too late there.
Okay, good stuff to JT for taking that, and good up smash at the end.
Yes.
That will be 2-1 JT Prague.
Very good game here.
Very good gameplay.